Clear. He's gone. I'm fine. Biden needs an ambulance.
No, I don't. Hey, what happened here?
I'm so glad that you're okay.
He's the triple killer. He set Gates up to be a copycat.
I know. I did the math when you and Ryan didn't come back from talking to Jerry.
How did you know to come here?
Your mom called. She said that you told her that you loved her, and she figured something must be terribly wrong.
I figured she might. Good girl.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Tell me something, Castle. Why did he let you live?
To punish me. Make me pay for ruining his plan. Now he's gonna kill again, all because I couldn't stop him.
And I feel so...
I know the feeling.
I know you do.
A whole year of wondering about him, hating him, dreaming about him, trying to think like him, but still having no clue how to catch him.
It's not your job to catch a serial killer.
Because I'm not a cop. I like to pretend I'm Beckett's partner, like I'm one of them, but days like today, I realize that I've just been play-acting. Oh,
your play-acting once helped save New York City, as I recall. Be there for your friends. Stand beside them. Work together. That's plenty useful. Trust me.
They say dogs can smell fear. Did you know that some humans can as well? You reek of it. I prefer 3XK.
How long has it been since I left you and Detective Ryan in that motel room?
Somebody! Help! Somebody! I need some help in here!
I can't hear you. Or see you. I'm afraid I'm much more thorough than that.
You did this. You killed Tessa.
She's not my type. I prefer blondes, remember? Here's a much more believable story. You killed Tessa. Practically writes itself. After all, you commit murder every day in your mind for your books. It's not hard to imagine that you'd eventually cross the line.
Why are you doing this, Tyson?
4 years, Castle. I gave up 4 years of my life planning the perfect vanishing act so that the cops would stop looking for me, so that I could begin again, could begin killing again, so that I could taste that fear again. 4 years. You ruined it.
Well, if it's revenge you wanted, why not just kill me?
Where's the fun in that? No. It's more fun to destroy you. Why do you think I let you live that night in the motel? People think it's killing that I like, but murder's just an act. It's all about the anticipation, the planning. Watching you and your daughter taking a walk. You and Beckett making love. Standing in your living room, being inside your life, knowing that I'm gonna take it all away from you. That's what I like.
You won't get away with this.
Well, please. What are you gonna do? You gonna tell them that I came here? You think that they're gonna believe the lies of a desperate man?
Beckett will.
Even if she does, she can't save you. There's no time. When the DA files charges tomorrow, they're gonna send you to central booking, the Tombs. I have people waiting for you. You will not last the night. And that'll be her punishment,
believing that you were innocent and not being able to stop it. to haunt her for the rest of her life. Lucky for you, you'll be dead.
It's Tyson Castle, get down!
I got your girl! Are you watching? I want you to see this! Think that I'd let you live after everything you've done? Castle! Come on, I want you to watch! I want you to watch as I take her life!
Beckett?
What is it? Okay, all right, thanks. So all of the electronic records from the 3XK cases were deleted too. Not only that, but it looks like our victims took evidence and files from 26 other unsolved murders.
More murders committed by Tyson?
Or Kelly Neiman. I don't know, Castle. I'm starting to think she'd be capable of it, too.
Tyson sure did pick the right woman. Plus, she can change his appearance. Maybe she already has.
You're still assuming that he's alive.
Aren't you? He must be. Otherwise, why orchestrate all this to steal the file?
Well, maybe she just wanted to keep his memory alive. Or his legacy.
That makes her just as dangerous as he is. She's still out there somewhere with Jerry Tyson or without him.
We'll meet again. Don't know where. Don't know where. But I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do.